New this morning, police are investigating after a man showed up at a gas station in South Minneapolis with bullet wounds. Around 11:30 last night, the man drove into the Super America at Cedar Avenue and Minnehaha Parkway. Police say he was taken to the hospital with multiple gunshot wounds. His name and his condition have not been released, but he was in a car that had Illinois license plates. If you have any information about the shooting, where it happened, who did it, call Minneapolis police.